Hey, this is Jack Dani. This is a prank phone call.
Hello?
Hello?
Hi, how are you today?
Good, thank you.
You guys watch dogs?
Yes, we do.
Okay, I have a little problem over here. I think maybe my son, he leave me with his dog over here at my house. It's a very big dog, but I cannot watch no more. Wait, I ask my husband. Silvio, what kind of dog is the dog?
His name is Sparky.
No. What's the kind of dog, not the name?
Oh, it's a Great Dane.
My husband say it's a Great Dane.
And
where did he come? Well, he go away for a trip, for like a job in another country. And he called us this morning, and now he say he's not coming back, and he gonna keep the job. And now we have this big dog over here. Yeah, I gotta, and I don't know what to do. It's too big for here. For this kind of house, you know?
Yeah, I understand what you feel.
The dog is so smart. Last night, my husband, he let it outside, you know, just to go to do pee-pee. And this morning, he come back. He in the front door.
So.
Okay, thanks very much. Silvio, she's gonna look up for something.
Okay, I hope we you know, I don't wanna treat this dog bad, but I wanna find a nice home for the dog.
How is she gonna look for something anyway?
Okay, the only way I can help you with that is that it's called Great Dane Rescue.
Oh, okay.
They would take the dog and they would adopt it
out
to somebody else.
Oh, okay, because it's. Yeah, look, I write down the number, okay? Hold on, wait. Hold on, wait. Okay, go ahead. No, we don't have the computer. But my husband, he drives, so we can bring in the dog. No worries.
No,
but
this is in Michigan, so I don't know if
they've got
in Canada. Maybe you
could
phone them and find out if they have one in Canada.
Okay, let me call the place up in Michigan, and then we see what they say.
Okay,
734.
454.
Yes. Okay, I write it down. That's nice.
Hopefully they can help you, okay?
Yeah, I hope so anyway.
Okay.
Okay, thanks for your help today.
Okay,
okay, bye.
Bye.